Happy Mid-Autumn Festival. So the Mid-Autumn Festival is actually one of my favorite Chinese holidays. Just because there are delicious mooncakes that you eat in the new year. There's a beautiful full moon that night, and usually you spend it with family. But this year is actually my first time not spending with family. In the past, I always spend it in Seattle or back in Hong Kong, but it's the first time in Sydney where I'm by myself. So right now I'm waiting for the train to Cabramatta. It's about like a 45-minute train ride from where I live. Apparently there's a little moon festival going on over there, so I'm just gonna go check it out and meet my friend there for lunch. Wherever you are, I hope you take time out of your night to go outside, look up, and admire the full moon. I had a really good Mid-Autumn Festival despite being away from family, and I'll see you guys next time.